Okay guys, I'm here with another video. I'm actually going to be doing a running session, a short running session, but I'm going to be doing something different. I'm going to be using a different type of camera. Just last week I bought a 360 degree camera, and it's called the Insta360 One X. It's been out about a year, and there's a lot of hype about it on YouTube, so I thought it'd be fun to record my trains with a 360 degree camera. And if any of you are familiar with 360 degree cameras, you can record everything around you, and then the viewer can select what they want to view and watch by panning around with their finger. But what makes this camera a little more unique is that, I won't go into too many details, but what it makes it unique is that I can choose what I want you, the viewer, to see by recording it in linear mode. It's still recording everything around it, but I'm selecting the parts that I want you to see as the viewer, which I think is really cool. I've had some fun with this camera. Haven't played around with it too much, but here we go with viewing my trains with this new camera. Hope you guys have fun watching it. Thank you. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed that video. In the future, I plan on doing a true 360 degree video where I place the camera, I record the whole room with the camera, and you guys can pan around while the trains are running around the layout. I'm gonna do that in the future, and then I will probably be using this camera intermittently through some of my other videos in the future. So hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will see you next time.